New at 6, the Knoxville Fire Department making quite a rescue after an 11-year-old boy fell down a cliff. It happened this morning. KFD first responders saving the child after they say he slipped while climbing some rocks. This happened at the Keyhole Trail in the urban wilderness. KFD telling us the boy was taken to the emergency room with minor injuries.